Good morning, Tuesday morning there, buddy, April 4th. My 10th day on the trail. The pictures, the videos before this were mountain home cabin. People run a B&B and a hostel. Super nice people. Scott and Lisa. Scott through hiked in 2011. Yeah, they run a really nice place there. Super clean, just great people. Heading to Dick's Dome shelter tonight. About 17 miles, I think. So, just glad to be out of the shinnies, in case you didn't get that before. but it'll be a beautiful day. It's supposed to get pretty nasty Thursday. Hopefully I'll be in Harper's Ferry by then. We'll see. Okay. Yeah, I'll shut up and just take you along for a few minutes. Very benign section of trail. Okay, that's about enough. Don't really expect many views today, I don't know. Just mainly walking up through the Shenandoah Valley, I think, today. Yeah, we'll see though. Something looks exciting, I'll fire the camera back up. Catch y'all later. Bye. Got Sizzlers this morning. Can you hear it? I always think it's crazy. My lunch spot. It's a little early for lunch, but couldn't pass up a place like this. Sit there on the bench, put my feet up on the log. Well, it was awesome. Great place to have lunch. Get y'all up the trail. There you go. That's for any history buffs out there that would like to know about this. Just giving you time to read it. Okay. 20 seconds. You can't read no faster than that, and you're back to school. This is the stream out in front of the shelter. This is the old Dick's Dome shelter. Old bird poop. Yeah, it's okay. But we're moving on up. I'll show you here in a minute. Yeah, they are in the process of building, and I'm going to stay there tonight. Brand new shelter up there on the hill. I'll show you in a minute. Yeah, man, this is like moving up in the world. Brand spanking new. They even left me a boss's chair in there in the corner. A folding camp chair. Yeah, man, that's what I'm talking about. On for tonight. Good Wednesday morning, April 5th. 11th day of this trip. I guess we are entering Sky Meadows State Park. Well, stayed in that brand new shelter last night. It was awesome. Slept pretty good. No mice. Didn't hear a single mouse all night long. I guess they haven't found a new shelter yet. Probably won't take them off. Little buggers just love old dirty hickers. Gonna try to walk about 20 today, get to Bear's Den Hostel, and probably spend the night there. Then get into Harper's Ferry tomorrow. Supposed to rain tomorrow. So we will see. Hope everybody's having a great Wednesday. I know there wasn't a lot of video yesterday, so like I said, there's just really not a lot to see, and I don't have a lot to say, so that's how it is out here in the great Appalachian Mountains. See y'all through. This is a very busy place. It's like it's a crossroads, man. There's a lot of information to digest here. Nice bench. Shame it's not lunchtime. It's over neat, but it's morning. It's time to hike later. Okay, one more sign. Hey, it's only like 33 miles to Harper's Ferry. Yay. That is basically where I'm going to stop. I may go past that a day or two, I'm not sure. Manon is going to come and get me Saturday, wherever I happen to be, Harper's Ferry or somewhere north. And we're going to stop in Winchester, Virginia, visit a couple of her family members. And so yeah, it's just the feet are just not getting any better, and it's just, you know, just not a lot of fun to walk on messed up feet. So we're gonna cut this trip short. I'm gonna go home, got some stuff I need to get done around the house before the RV business picks up. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do. So yeah, we'll be in Harper's Ferry tomorrow. That's Thursday. Probably hike Friday and Saturday. So we'll be somewhere up in Maryland, maybe really close to PA. When I stop. But it'll be a 2-week trip, full 2 weeks this year. It's only 12 days last year. But yeah, I'm happy. It's been an awesome time. Seen some great stuff. And learned a lot about me. I've made some decisions. Won't bore you with those here, but hope it's not too awful shaky. But a lot better when I put it on my stick pick than on the pole. All right, y'all have a great morning. Talk to you later.
Yeah, here we go. The roller coaster. I don't think I'm that tall. Oh no, I'll have to sneak on. Okay, bye. So many times you're on one of these ridge lines. This is what you're walking in. Seems like, especially in Virginia,
this is actually not as bad as the section that I came through. This. I mean, when it's like that, I gotta use both trekking poles. So, very arduous for people that are old and fragile and don't wanna break any appendages. Old folk, we don't heal quite as good as we used to, right? You know who you are, old folks. I think you get the idea. Okay. I'm gonna put the phone away and deploy my other paw. The waterfall. Why? It's an inside joke with my family. Alright, later. First decent view I've had in what? 3 days? Not bad. Climbed a lot of mountains, just no views. Same view. Just a little bit higher up, a little bit better vantage place. That's a nice pad over there. Yeah, not bad. It's worth climbing a mountain for. Well, good Thursday morning, everybody. April. I don't know how many days I've been on the trail. Anyhow. Oh, as you can probably hear, see, it's raining this morning. Test out my new life proof case from the phone. Several things this morning. Trying to make it to Bears Den Hospital last night because we're supposed to have these humongous storms last night. Rain about half the day. Well, I just couldn't make it. Stopped at Stanmore Shelter last night. And I just figured I'd spend about a half a day there today waiting out for us through the storm and the rain. This dude comes in last night like 8:45, which is really odd. Thought for sure he's probably a through hiker, just getting in a bunch of miles. No, it's just a section hiker. Okay, that was different. So, no storms last night. Wind blew like crazy, but no storms, no rain, no nothing. So got this morning, thought, well, storm must have went, must have missed us. So, me and him both like, yeah, well, we thought we was probably just going to stay here about a half a day. And I was like, yeah, yeah. And I'm like, well, I'm going to take off. So, apparently storm missed us. Man, I didn't get 3/4 of a mile away from shelter. Wind got up again, it started thunder and lightning, and never did rain real hard. This is as hard as it's rained yet. But, yeah, genius. That's what I am, a genius. So I'm walking in the rain, but it's all good too. Testing out my life through test. Oh, I think that's about all I got. Hoping to get into Harper's Ferry tomorrow. I don't know, it was probably reachable today, but probably gonna split it up. And I'll be in Harper's Ferry tomorrow. Alright. Yep, I will. Catch y'all off the trail. I'm gonna get across this little creek. Cut this thing off. So, happy Thursday morning, everybody. This is where I stayed last night, Bears Den Hostel, near Bluemont, Virginia. Gorgeous old stone building. All the stone. I know where they get the rocks from, and it's rocky here. I get another little short video around front here in a minute. It's a cool hostel. Really enjoyed it. Here's the front of the building. This is operated by the PATC, the Potomac Appalachian Trail Club, who has been the people that maintain the trail and the shelters for the last, I don't know how far I've walked, 150 miles or so this trip. And it's a very big, very active club. There's the entrance. Just a neat old place. Neat old place. This is the entrance. And by the way, it's Friday morning, April 7th, and it is cold and windy. That's the words for today, cold and windy. It's supposed to be 30 down in Bluemont tonight, and I think we're probably 1,000 feet higher, so it'll be in the high mid-20s. So I gotta get moving. Because it is cold and windy. See y'all later. Oh, I don't think I've turned the camera around this direction for a few days. But we'll do that. Nothing like walking in the woods, 40 mile an hour winds, hearing trees crack, all around you. Right beside of you, right back behind you, you know. It's like, which one's gonna fall and squoosh me? But like the guy at the hostel said this morning, he said, just keep your head down and keep moving. He said, if you're gonna get squooshed, you're gonna get squooshed. Probably can't outrun it anyway. He's probably right. But still a little unnerving. And it's supposed to do this all day. But I'm only gonna walk about 11 today to David Lasser's shelter. Probably pitch my tent. See, even when the trees crack whatever, I still have to look. But, yeah. Pitch my tent tonight. Just pitch it with the rain fly close to the ground. Be
be much warmer. I'm trying to sleep in a shelter. The wind just blows in. Blows right through the bag. I wish my sleeping bag was a tad more windproof. I'm hopping across rocks and creek. Just wondering what I'm doing. I'm actually doing one trek in the hole. Probably not too awful smart. But, you know, I've always been known for my dashing good looks, not my brains. No, that's not right. I don't know what I'm known for, but anyhow. Oh. Now, I know this whole trip's been about my feet, but I gotta tell you, I'm gonna try to hike today without pain meds. No arthritis strength, Tylenol, whatever it is. Actually, my feet feel really good today. My ankles feel good. So, yeah, I think it might actually be a thing today. First time and since Wednesday a week ago, I think I've had to take pain pills to keep moving. So I figured everything would get better, but just about time I was finished with this hike. Manon's coming Harper's Ferry to pick me up tomorrow. Gonna try and catch up with a hiker that we've been watching on YouTube, Early Riser 71. Early Riser underscore 71. Look him up if you like my videos. I don't know why you'd like my videos. If you do like my videos, you absolutely love his videos. Him and Red Mage, they're just, they're awesome. Red Mage is just hilarious. And Early Riser is just cool dude. Apparently he's he's been in the military for a long time. Still current, I believe. Military, some type. But me and Manon really enjoyed watching their videos. I was hoping Early Riser would catch me sometime there at the end of the Shenandoahs or in a few days since I've been out. But he's been taking a little extra time off. His family came up from North Carolina, his wife and kid. So he's been spending a little extra time with them before he gets busy and gets back at his 26, 30 mile days, I guess, heading north. So hope everybody's having a fantastic Friday. I am. Beautiful day. Sun's trying to shine. Supposed to be mostly cloudy, but looks like it's going to be partly cloudy. The wind and the cold is seriously not that bad. When you get up on top of a ridge, it keeps you moving. Won't be a lot of, even if I see views, I may not stop to take video. But, because it does get a little chilly up there. So, hey, see y'all up the trail. Get out. Do something. Don't lay on the couch all day. Okay. I said I probably wouldn't stop video view, but hell, I couldn't pass this up. I just lucked on that pad river. Huh? Have this view. Sure, from over there, you see a whole lot more of that valley. See forever, man. All right. Hope it's not too windy. Hope you can hear me. All right. Catch y'all later.
Maybe you can hear it squeaking. Been a lot of that this trip. Been a lot of wind. I've wondered, has anybody ever recorded a bunch of tree rubbing together, squeaking like that in the forest and compile it into a song or something? I don't know. Wished I was musically minded. Maybe I could do something like that. All right, later. Well, I guess I survived the 13 and a half miles of the roller coaster. I've rode a lot of roller coasters in my life. That's definitely not one of the funner ones. That thing is no joke, man. But it's all good. Just remember, a bad day in the woods is better than a good day at work any day, right? Later. Come on, squeak. Hey, that was squeaking like crazy while I'm here. Come on, squeaky. Tree Song. That'll be the name of my CD, Tree Song. See, now I don't want to squeak. Oh well. Every time I say something, it squeaks. Alright, squeaking like crazy when I walk up there. Good Saturday morning, everybody. April the 8th, my 14th and final day of this trip. I said all along, while I was planning this hike, that I wanted to do 4 weeks, but realistically, I would do between 2 and 4. And I'm feeling a whole lot better. Moving a whole lot better, but I've already told some clients that I would be back in the office Monday morning, so I'm gonna do what I say. I'm gonna go ahead and cut this off in 2 weeks. Manon's coming. I'll be in Harper's Ferry this morning. Manon will be here about lunchtime, pick me up. Hopefully I'll be there about lunchtime. Stayed at David Lesser shelter last night. Super nice shelter. Another PATC shelter. Super nice. Stayed there with a woman and her dog. She's getting ready to start a flip-flop through hike. She's kind of just shaking down on her way into Harper's Ferry, and then she's going to start heading north for real. Two dudes, former Army guys. Man, that one guy. I mean, I've heard some snores in my life. This dude was unreal. I mean, he would snore and not move for like 2 hours at a time, and snoring real loud. Never changed. He just like clockwork for like a couple hours at a time. It was unreal. Finally, about midnight, I remembered that I had white noise app on my phone, so I turned white noise on and turned it up pretty loud. Pretty much slept on my phone the rest of the night. Got a little sleep. As you can see, I'm coming up for a road crossing. So I'm gonna go ahead and get off here, get moving. I'd really like to be in Harper's Ferry for lunch today. Get some hot food, that would be awesome. I don't fall in this mud hole. It'd be bad. It's real bad. Alright. See y'all later. Not a sizzler. I don't know. I guess it just depends on how much voltage is on this. these transmission lines, whether they're sizzlers or not. Pretty decent view. Harper's Ferry. And a traffic jam. I think it was a big wreck. Heard all kinds of sirens and stuff. Everybody's okay. Yeah. Let's go to Harper's Ferry.